people knew that if you killed me, or most people that have killed someone in a heinous manner, if you kill them, someone's going to mysteriously just put money on your books back then. They didn't have to be a friend or a relative. So word was out that I was worth $10,000. So they, you know,